The employment of a security guard is really an arbitrary decision to fulfill a legal requirement. Bondi, Grice, Fawley, they're all equipped with a security system capable of tracking down any intruder. They can even hear a person breathing within a 50-meter radius.
What about the cow?
Cool, the cow is different in that she is designed to care for a child who has lost their parents. She will keep them close to her until the parents return.
Excuse me, but this all seems a bit excessive for a children's establishment.
Well, even though the animatronic security system is very hands-on, they wouldn't be able to kill an adult.
What about a child?
Are somewhere you're not meant to be. I guess you'll have to settle for the company of me. If the camera sees freeze off, say sheets. Don't let them put you on your knees.
Bye. happy birthday, my child. For your gift, I'll let you go to Mommy's Barnyard.
Hey, you look sharp as a sausage. I'm building a house. What material should I use for it? Ah, yes, of course, straws. Thank you.
Otherwise, you might not be prepared for what's in store.
Thank you. there! Would you want to be my little shepherd for today? Could you count all of these sheep? That's right! There's one sheep! Thank you so, so much! Have a continued happy birthday!
Another friend whose skull is your end. A door won't put up a proper fight. To fend this guy off, you must use the light.
Thank you.
welcome to Bobby's Barnyard. I got something here just for you. Blow out whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
I'm Koo the cow, and, is something wrong? Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll protect you. I promise.
One added to you free.